So, hey guys, it's Raven, Kyle, and Samuel, and Distant Scream, can it be done? I've given up on it personally. We've got a lot of scenes already made, so it'd be a shame to make it, like, end, but it's just, I don't, like, have the patience to finish it. Now, these guys want to, but it requires me, and I have to process and edit it all, and so what we want to know is, you guys, do you want a high-quality Distant Scream production released in, like, 5 years, or do you want what we've made so far, with, like, a huge chunk in the middle missing, and then we'll just upload that to YouTube as, like, a what's left of Distant Scream. We're working on other things right now, mostly horror videos. There's a channel, Celsius, you can check it out right here. Right now it doesn't have anything other than a coming soon trailer, but what Celsius is going to do is make point of view, found footage, horror films, and not just horror, but also like, eventually we'll get to like adventure things maybe, but mostly horror. So, yeah. Distant Scream. Do you want it? Do you want it as it is? Do you want it to never exist? Or are you just dying to see the full quality thing? Which can't be done.
It could be.
Yeah, we'd need a better camera, better actors, better script.
Well, get a better camera. I'll try to write.
Hey, everybody, like, favorite, subscribe. Thank you.
Don't make me bite you, T. Don't make me get the stick.
Ah, not again! Not again!
What just happened?
This is why production never gets anywhere.
It's his fault. It's not mine.